Hello, I am Bhumi Raval and I am currently pursuing B.Tech at Marwadi University, and my subject is basics of electronic engineering, and my task is demonstrate the KVL and KCL circuits. And this project is guided by Mr. Chandrasekhar Parmar. Now we will learn the Kirchhoff voltage law. The Kirchhoff voltage law. KVL states the algebraic sum of voltage rising and drops around a closed path is zero. Voltage source are voltage rising elements. Resistor are the voltage dropping or absorbing elements. We may revolve the closed path in either clockwise or anticlockwise direction. If we encounter minus then plus of the elements, then voltage for the elements will be considered positive. If we encounter plus then minus of the elements, then voltage for the elements will be considered negative. I have already done this circuit, and in this three resistors in series, since the KVL we have to prove that total voltage is equals to sum of all algebraic voltage drop in the circuit. So we are giving a 45 volt supply, and there are three resistors in circuit, and voltage drop across the each resistor is 10, 20 and 15. So we add all these we get 45 volts. So KVL is proved. Now we will learn KCL. Definition of KCL. KCL states the sum of current entering in a system junction or node is equal to the sum of current leaving that junction. In this circuit, I have connected three resistor and two power supply, and this multimeter is connected this resistor in parallel to measure the voltage across this resistor, and this is connected in series. This measure the current in this loop, and in this circuit, if we count the voltage, so the total voltage is equals to supply volt. In this circuit, the current flowing from this side will be divided in two paths. This is called junction or node. Now, in third circuit, I have connected three resistor in series, and one supply. The voltage drop across the each resistor is equals to supply volt. So the KVL is proved. Thank you.